drop my weapons into the river, somewhere not far from here. Think he dropped it from inside a factory. Wish I'd been to the flooded district before. It could make it easier to know where to go. that a Weeper? Bloody district is so depressing. Rats and Weepers, such a wonderful sight.
just dies.
Finding this factory is not easy.
Safety and courage on your expedition.
The assassins out of this cultist followers are commonly known as the Wailers, due to the oil worker masks they wear. For doubt may possess power and resistance beyond expectation. Tread with extreme caution. Their infamy is well earned. They are based inside the Chamber of Commerce building of the ruins of Central Road Shore. All roads to this area have been blocked, with the exception of the elevated rails. Find the rail station in the Road Shore Market. March carefully, for the cultists undoubtedly employ spies to watch the route. High Overseer Campbell.
My weapons are not in here. Need to keep looking. That factory looks vaguely familiar. It might be the one I was in with Dowd.
refinery manager's log. Excerpt from the work log. The tankers marked batch B coming from the Hull House slaughter yard need to be connected to the deeper pipe row only. These barges contain blubber from juvenile whales and have to undergo a different refinement process to ensure the same level of potency. We need to get the tankers emptied and back out to the Hull House as fast as possible. Greaves Lighting Oil Company is on track for record profits this quarter and I want it to be the refinery that gets the credit for it, not those ass scratches at the Hull House.
Refinery safety notice. Remember to keep the stair in the up position at all times unless there is a shift change or an emergency. Failure to do so may result in damage to equipment and or loss of life. In the event of the actual emergency, main power will be shut off. Use the backup receptacle to your right to restore power to this control panel.
If nothing else, we could have enough at the market. We can't get through the rail station, but this one is resourceful. We'll find a way.
Interesting. That was helpful. Need to find Lucky. Excerpt from a forward gaffer's journal, by Old Grump. Thus new ships made by the Sokolov fellow make life easier than it was in my youth. I'll tell you what, air was, we were at the mercy of the winds. Nowadays, the engines get up at first whale sign and there ain't time now to roust the boys from their bunks afore you're on the herd. We call out the biggest bastard we can lay eyes on and the pilots drag us out from the circling brutes. Them things groan and bellow across the water, like they're calling to each other, man below say you can feel it in the hull. But when the harpoons go in, the beast cannot make for deep water no more. Once it weeks from lost blood, we launch the hook boot and put chains into the tail. Then the winches drag the bastard backwards up the chute and into the rigging overhead.